For centuries, we have been searching for the holy grail to weight loss. We have tried thousands of diets. We've seen the mainstream, South Beach diet, Atkins diet, blood type diet. We've seen the dangerously insane, the tapeworm diet, the cotton ball diet. The constant changes in exercise trends are similarly confusing.
What is missing in all of these different approaches to diet and exercise? How do you even know which approach is right for you? How do you even know which one is even working for you? Well, the missing piece of information is understanding your personalized metabolic information. That's right, your metabolism. It's the key to understanding exactly how much weight you need to gain, lose, or maintain to achieve your weight management goals. Now there are these really amazingly cool, almost magical devices called metabolic trackers. And with just your simple breath, they help determine exactly what your personalized metabolic information is. Recently, there is a whole new wave of metabolic trackers that have come to the market. As your personal healthy matchmaker, my goal in today's video is to highlight three metabolic trackers to help determine which might be the right match for you.
Let's start with the basic question. What is metabolism? Metabolism is the process by which your body turns the food you eat into energy to be used immediately or stored for later. The food we eat is fuel for our bodies, and metabolism is the process of how we burn that fuel or energy. Everyone's rate of metabolism, or metabolic rate, is different, and it is based on many factors such as age, genetics, weight, gender, hormones, sleep, and more. There are two products currently available for tracking metabolic information, and a third that is in limited release. The first is called breezing. Breezing measures your breath by using something called indirect calorimetry to track your resting metabolic rate. The second device is called LEVL. LEVL takes a completely different approach. This device still uses your breath, but it calculates your level of ketosis. Ketosis refers to how your body metabolizes fat. The third device is called Lumen. Lumen is currently in beta testing and not yet broadly available. Keep listening to learn more about each of these options to figure out which is the best option for you. First up is breezing. This device uses your breath to calculate your resting metabolic rate. This means that it is measuring the rate or speed at which you burn energy when you are laying down and just performing basic human functions, such as breathing, circulation, and digestion. It calculates how many calories you need to just function at rest. A higher number means you have a fast metabolism and burn more calories each day, while a lower number means your metabolism is slower and thus you are burning fewer calories per day. Here's an example of a snapshot from breezing. Not only will it allow you to track your metabolism over time, but it will also measure whether you are burning carbs, fat, or a mix of both. It does this through a process called indirect calorimetry. In its simplest form, calorimetry measures the ratio of oxygen ingested to the carbon dioxide you are releasing. This is an indirect way of assessing the rate at which energy is used. Breezing allows you to track your diet and activity over time and makes adjustments as needed to achieve your weight management goals. The next tracker is called LEVL. Although this device captures your breath, what sets this device apart is its ability to measure the level of ketones. This will indicate the amount of fat you have burned. Fats, along with carbohydrates, are the primary sources of energy for our bodies. When your body is burning fat for energy, it is in the state of ketosis. During ketosis, the body generates molecules called ketones. One of these ketones is called acetone. Due to its small size, acetone appears in our exhaled breath and is an indicator of fat burn. LEVL has a sensor to detect and measure acetone in your breath. Since body weight is a combination of several factors such as water, muscle, and fat, it can be difficult to use a weigh scale and pinpoint if what you're actually losing is water, muscle, or fat. But with LEVL, you can quickly learn if what you're doing for your diet and exercise is helping to burn fat. One device is for at-home use, and another called LEVLPRO is for wellness professionals. LEVL may be a good option for you if you are interested in a ketogenic diet. Each of these devices offers you more insight about your weight management plan by giving you meaningful data about what is or is not working to ensure you can make adjustments to your diet and exercise routine without having to wait weeks before you see results. Lumen is another tracker that is available. The company is accepting beta users in select cities in the United States. Limited information is available for now. Stay tuned by subscribing to Match Health.
If you liked what you saw in today's video, then you don't want to miss out. You've got to join the Match Health community.